Now, where did I put that spare canvas? It must be around here somewhere. I dabble. No, I'm just jesting with you. I'm the official master of portraiture and vocal guard. It's a very prestigious position. I get to attend all sorts of dinner parties, galas, and other such nonsense. Oh, it's fine, I suppose. Just a bit stuffy. Small parlors filled with huge egos, you see. My kinsmen can be rather importunate. There's nothing small about this, though. What a view! Simply spectacular. Well, portraiture is fine, but landscapes are my passion. I go on sabbatical once every few decades to follow my muse. Last time I went to Shadowfen. What a nightmare that was. Insects the size of sparrows. Ghastly. This is a much better venue. Oh. At my age, danger tends to have little meaning. I've seen more plagues, wars, and Daedric terrors in my lifetime than I can count. This is no different. I will say that the stars falling down was rather unsettling, but it made for quite a painting. I dabble.
Ah, you've returned. I trust that my perfidious acolytes have been properly dealt with. And you look perfectly healthy. How irksome. I suppose my wayward acolytes weren't as powerful as I thought. I'll need to be more diligent in my training of their replacements. Still, my Lord Satakal thanks you. May his coils guide your steps.